Ocúpame el horario. Tráeme el alcohol. Súbame el horario.
Hey guys, it is Saturday, so I thought I'll take you guys through. I don't care if you're staring. I thought I'll take you guys through my day. I'm out with my best friend and I'm kidnapping her for the weekend. Anyways, we are having lunch. We are at Mount Meru and then I'll show you guys around. I hope you guys enjoy and I'll talk to you later. This is Shu.
You just gotta say hi like a weird person. You do not know your fucking name.
Okay, hi, I'm Samira. I'm her best friend. Good to meet you all and bye.
Bye.
Súbame la radio, que está mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol, que quito el dolor. Hoy vamos a untar la luna y el sol. Súbame la radio, que está mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol, que quito el dolor. Hoy vamos a untar la luna y el sol.
The decision on lunch came quite easily. I had a satay platter and a glass of Chardonnay, and Sam, on the other hand, had spaghetti bolognese and a glass of Chardonnay, give or take, in Sammy's case. Discover the places where the heavens meet the earth, where the rhythm of nature pounds to the beats of an African drum, and where life is all about the revival of the senses, or so they say. The Meru Hotel lies on 9 acres of lush landscape, situated at the foothills of Meru, a sister peak to the highest summit in Africa. It is located at least 45 minutes drive from the Kilimanjaro International Airport in Tanzania. The hotel offers the discerning travelers and guests an array of luxury choices from accommodation, spa services, golf courses, fitness center, and don't get me started on the bomb-ass meals and happy hour. When it comes to accommodation, the variation goes from presidential suits to executive and the standard queens, you name it. In terms of food, the hotel has an exotic mix of both intercontinental cuisines and African dishes. Whether traveling for business or pleasure, Meru is one of the places you will definitely enjoy visiting.
Hey guys, sorry.
Please don't roll your eyes when I'm trying to record. Hey guys, so we just finished food. It was delicious. I was satisfied. Somebody wasn't. You can just say to them,
I'm still hungry.
She's still hungry. But I'll show you what she's drinking so that you actually can understand why she's still hungry. We came to chill by the pool and then I'll be showing you guys the surrounding in a minute. Or I might have showed you in the beginning. I don't know which comes before. Anyways, I'm finishing my glass of Chardonnay and then I'll be having some dessert while somebody on the other hand is having a different kind of dessert. You guys will be surprised. And just so you know, it's actually 4. Late afternoon.
Yeah, it's late afternoon.
It's late afternoon. It's actually at 4. And somebody's already having 2 shots of so many things. She's having double shots of Jack Daniels. Yep, I am the sober best friend and she is the, well, safe to say she's the,
I am the,
the not so sober one. But anyways, I'm so glad my best friend came. I had really missed her. I really wish I wasn't saying this while she's right here. But I have missed her and I have a big smile because something really happened. You all remember why I'm smiling, right? I have bigger balls.
She grew some balls finally.
I grew some balls. But that's a story for another time. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later on. Bye!
You know that thing that says there are 2 types of girls? Well, exhibit A. The ones that drink liquor straight after a meal.
And my sort, the one that actually have no more dessert for dessert.
Súbame la radio, que está mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol, que quito el dolor. Hoy vamos a untar la luna y el sol. Súbame la radio, que está mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol, que quito el dolor. Hoy vamos a untar la luna y el sol. Ya no me importa nada, ni el día ni la hora. Si lo he perdido todo, me dejaré en la sombras. Te uno que te pienso.
For my outfit of the day, I was going for a weekend laid-back classic with an edgy touch. Hence, the crop top. I paired it with some fitted mom jeans and I carried an off-white crossbody bag to match the crop top and pulled the entire look in this insanely gorgeous red pumps.
Ya no me importa nada, ni el día ni la hora, yeah. Si lo he perdido todo, me dejaré en las sombras. Te amo que te pienso, hago el mejor intento. El tiempo pasa lento, y yo me voy muriendo.
Look, people tell me who you're with and where you go. Keep on hearing stories that I shouldn't know. And now you're just somebody that I used to know. I still hear that on the radio. I know I said things that I didn't mean. I know I let things always come between.
Hey guys, so I finished the dessert. We're about to go home. I'll be meeting up with some friends later, and then I think we'll be hitting the clubs. That's gonna be really tricky to vlog, but I'll try and send clips from time to time. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this vlog. You know, all that good stuff. Till then, bye.